Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss the question. Solve system of linear equations using matrix method. X minus y plus 2z is equal to 7. 3x plus 4y minus 5z is equal to minus 5. 2x minus y plus 3z is equal to 12. Let's start the solution. Solution. The given system of equations can be written in the form AX is equal to B, where A is our A is equal to 1, minus 1, 2, 3, 4, minus 5, 2, minus 1, 3. X is equal to x, y, z. And B is equal to 7, minus 5, 12. We see that determinant A is equal to 1 into 12 minus 5 minus of minus 1, that is plus 1 into 9 minus of minus 10, that is plus 10. And plus 2 into minus 3 minus 8, which is equal to 1 into 7 plus 1 into 19 plus 2 into minus 11. This is equal to 7 plus 19 minus 22. This is again equal to 4, which is not equal to 0. This implies, since determinant A is not equal to 0, this implies A is non-singular. And so, its inverse exists. Now we will find out A inverse. For A inverse, let us first find out the cofactor of each and every element of A. Now we know that the cofactor of 1 is equal to minus 1 raised to power 1 plus 1, that is I plus j, into 12 minus 5, which will be equal to 7. And cofactor of minus 1 is equal to minus 1 raised to power 1 plus 2, because it is the first row and the second column, into 9 plus 10, which will be equal to minus 19. So by this way we will find the cofactors of all the elements, which are as follows. Now we have found cofactors of all the elements of A, so the matrix formed by the cofactors is seven minus 19 minus 11, 1 minus 1 minus 1 minus 3, 11 and 7. Now adjoint A is equal to transpose of this matrix, that is a matrix formed by the cofactors. So we get 7 minus 19 minus 11, 1 minus 1 minus 1 minus 3, 11 and 7. Now we know that A inverse is equal to 1 over determinant A into adjoint A. This is equal to 1 over 4 into 7 minus 19 minus 11, 1 minus 1 minus 1 minus 3, 11 and 7. Now, AX is equal to B implies A inverse AX is equal to A inverse B, which implies IX is equal to A inverse B as AA inverse is equal to I. This implies X is equal to A inverse B. This implies X is equal to 1 by 4 into 7 minus 19 minus 11, 1 minus 1 minus 1 minus 3, 11 and 7 into B is equal to 7 minus 5 and 12. Now we will solve this. This is equal to 1 by 4 into 7 sevens of 49 minus 5 minus 36. Now minus 19 into 7 minus 133 plus 5 plus 132. And again this is minus 77 plus 5 plus 84. This will be equal to 1 by 4 into 8, 4 and 12. This implies XYZ is equal to 2, 1 and 3. So by equating the corresponding elements we get X is equal to 2, Y is equal to 1 and Z is equal to 3. Hence we have solved the above system of linear equations using the matrix method and our answer is X is equal to 2, Y is equal to 1 and Z is equal to 3. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and have a good day.